Yeah. So we got this tune called Four Women, right? Originally it was by Nina Simone. And she said it was inspired by, you know, down south. In the south they used to call her mother Auntie. You know, she said, no missus. You know, just Auntie. You know what I'm saying? And she said if anybody ever called her Auntie, she burned the whole goddamn place down. You know what I'm saying? No. Moving past that, you know what I'm saying? Coming into the new millennium, can't forget our elders.
I got off the 2 train in Brooklyn, on my way to a session. So let me help this woman up the stairs before I get to stepping. We got in a conversation, she said she 107. Just the presence was a blessing, and the essence was a lesson. She had a head wrapped, a long dress that peeked out the back like an antenna to help her get a sense of where she was at. Imagine that, living a century, the strength of her memories. Felt like an angel had been sent to me. She lived from nigga to colored, to negro, to black, to afro, then African American, and right back to nigga. You'd figure she'd be bitter in the twilight, but she alright, cause she done seen the circle of life. Yo, her skin is black like it's packed with melanin. Back in the days of slaves, she'd be packing like Harriet Tubman. And her arms are long and she moves like a song. Feet to corns, hands to calluses, but the heart is warm. And her hair is woolly and attracts a lot of energy, even negative. She got a dead dad, the head wrap is a remedy. Her back is strong and she far from a vagabond. This is the back the master's whip used to crack upon. Strong enough to take all the pain that's been inflicted. Again and again and again and again and flip it to the love for her children. Nothing else matters. What do they call her?
They call her Aunt Sarah.
Girl with a name as beautiful as the rain. Her face is the same, but she suffers an unusual pain. Seems she only deal with losers who be using them games, chasing the real brothers away like she confused in the brain. She tried to get in where she fit in on that American dream mission. Paid tuition for that receipt to find out her history was missing and started flipping, seeing the world through very different eyes. Asking her what she'll do when it comes time to choose sides, yo. My skin is yellow, it's like her face is blonde. What is bonding? Her hair is long and straight, just like Sleeping Beauty. See, she truly feel like she belong in two worlds, and that she can't relate to other girls. Her father was rich and white, still living with his wife, but he forced himself on her mother late one night. They call it rape, that's right. And now she takes flight through life with hate and spite inside her mind to keep her up to the break of light a lot of times.
I gotta find myself, I gotta find myself, I gotta find myself.
She had to remind herself, they call her Zaphonia. The unwanted seed, blood still blue in her vein and still red when she bleeds. Sit on the stoops up in Harlem, holding hands under the Apollo Marquee, dreaming of stardom. Since they was born, the streets just watching and scheming, and now it got them generations facing diseases that don't kill you. They just got problems and complications to get you first. Yo, it's getting worse when children hide the fact that they're pregnant because they're scared of giving birth. How will I feed this baby? How will I survive? How will this baby shine? Daddy dead from crack in 85, mommy dead from AIDS in 89. At 14, the baby hit the same streets, they became a master. The children of the enslaved, they grow a little faster. Their bodies become adult while they keep the thoughts of a child. Her arrival into womanhood was hemmed up for her survival. Now she's 25, barely grown, out on her own, doing whatever it takes, tripping, working out on the block, up on the phone, talking about
my skin is tan like the front of your hand. And my hair, well, my hair's alright, whatever way I wanna fix it, it's alright, it's fine. But my hips, these sweet hips of mine, invite you daddy. When I fix my lips, my mouth is like wine. Take a sip, don't be shy, tonight I wanna be your lady. I ain't too good for your Mercedes, but first you gotta pay me. Quit with all them questions, sugar, whose little girl am I? Well, I'm yours if you got enough money to buy. You better stop with the compliments, we running out of time. You wanna talk, whatever we could do, that is your dime. From Harlem is where I came, don't worry about my name. Up on 125, they call me Sweet Thing.
Come up in Georgia ripe and ready to plant seed. Left the plantation when she saw a sign, even though she can't read. It came from God. When life get hard, she always speak to him. She'd rather kill her babies than let the master get to him. She on the run up north to get across the Mason-Dixon. In church she learned how to be patient and keep wishing the promise of eternal life after death for those that God bless. She swear the next baby she have will breathe a free breath and get milk from a free breast and love being alive. Otherwise they'll have to give up being themselves to survive. Being maids, cleaning ladies, maybe teachers or college graduates, nurses or housewives, prostitutes and drug addicts. Some will grow to be old women, some will die before they born. There'll be mothers and lovers who inspire and make songs. But me, my skin is brown and my manner is tough. Like the love I give my babies when the rainbow's enough. I'll kill the first motherfucker to mess with me, I never bluff. I ain't got time to lie, my life has been much too rough. Still running with bare feet, I ain't got nothing but my soul. Freedom is the ultimate goal. Life or death is small and a hole in many ways. I'm awfully bitter these days, cause the only parents God gave me, they were slaves and they crippled me. I got the destiny of a casualty, but I live through my babies and I'll change my reality. Maybe one day I'll ride back to Georgia on a train. Folks around there call me Peaches, guess that's my name.